The School Sisters of Notre Dame Mankato is one of five SSND provincial homes across the United States and the original home base of the Nuns study. Most of the sisters who live at the province, called Good Counsel, return after a life of mission work. But their mission is not over. The fact is, sisters never really retire.
Obviously, the school Sisters of Notre Dame have a long history of being educators, so their desire was to be able to educate in death as well as in life.
It's not exactly the setting you'd have in mind for a groundbreaking research study.
Well, personally, I feel rather privileged in a way, maybe honored to a certain degree, that I am able to participate in this study.
One of our 96-year-olds said recently, you know, I just wish they'd ask me different questions every year. So I think it gives you a clue of what kind of shape her brain is in.
Even by the time the sisters retire, many are in extraordinarily good shape. They volunteer, teach, and participate in art activities. In short, they keep themselves busy. It reinforces the Nun study's original finding. Lifestyle plays a role in healthy cognitive functioning.
It's endless of what could happen, and we feel like we're just making one little tiny contribution in that. And yet it could be a significant contribution.
I always say, well, if they're really doing something with the brain, I'm going to go to heaven brainless.